Okay, good work. Great pass. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. The gap behind us is 2.6 seconds. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another. So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Oh, well, I'm a bit spoilt for choice, Crofty. My instinct says Valtteri Bottas, and looking down the field, no one really jumps out at me to make me change my mind.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.